Sunny with some clouds, not rainy, but I think I particularly I'm interested in Internet of Things, IPv6, and I think it's still a lot to do on that area, so it's interesting. I'm optimistic.